The mayor's new crime-fighting tool, TV and radio commercials.
I think most people would be very supportive of it.
Fox 13 investigates, uncovering how many thousands of dollars are being spent.
More officers on the street. That's what I would say I would use the money for.
And questioning if it's the right time to be advertising to criminals. Today at 5.